100 is night of 1,000 laughs. Ah. You'll get an all-new Fresh Prince. Ooh. And a second Fresh Prince, absolutely free. Eight. One all-new Blossom. Ooh. And one hilarious man about you.
We may be pushing it.
But wait.
There's more.
Order now and you'll receive a special one-hour Seinfeld. What? All of your favorite comedy hits.
Now how much would you pay?
It's fun.
Shut up.
It's painless. It's got traditional family values.
Joey, you're an idiot.
Night of 1,000 laughs, Monday on NBC.
This offer not available in stores.
It's truly the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Trusted to safely clean wood.
NBC Sunday Night Movie will return following these messages.
Can't pay your taxes Thursday? We've got the answer.
A small change purse.
With $6 million.
It's hitting the gear.
What's causing Jerry to have?
Destroying the lives of everyone in its path.
It's a book called You Seinfeld, NBC Thursday.
You stink.
I love this voice.
Happy Easter from WNTU-TV, Channel 60.
Fine Garden and Home Centers.
Monday it's not 10, not 50, not 100, it's night of 1,000 laughs.
Ah.
You'll get an all-new Fresh Prince. Ooh. And a second Fresh Prince, absolutely free.
Eight.
One all-new Blossom. Ooh. And one hilarious man about you.
We may be pushing it.
But wait.
There's more.
Order now and you'll receive a special one-hour Seinfeld.
What?
All of your favorite comedy hits.
Now how much would you pay?
It's fun.
Shut up.
It's painless. It's got traditional family values.
Joey, you're an idiot.
Night of 1,000 laughs, Monday on NBC.
This offer not available in stores.
It's truly the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
NBC Sunday Night Movie will return following these messages.
Life is hot.
Days are hotter. Days of our lives, it's getting good.
One day, an exclusive with Reginald Denny. He was the focal point of civil unrest in L.A. after the first Rodney King verdict. Could this happen again? Join Katie Couric Monday on Today.
Where to grow?
I feel really good if we get involved in a story where something really needs to change. I don't get anybody, but sometimes the attention we show on issues really does make a difference. That really makes you feel good.
From WNTU-TV South Bend, Michiana's 24-hour news source, this is News Center 16.
Good evening, I'm Mark Kelly. Police report five people were injured tonight in a head-on crash at State Road 19 and County Road 26 in Elkhart County. In Lucasville, Ohio, inmates are holding an unknown number of hostages after disturbance at a state prison. Seven guards are injured, and city crews are opening fire hydrants in Milwaukee, hoping to flush out water contaminated by parasites that have sickened thousands of people. More news in 1 hour.
Laugh starts with an all-in Fresh Prince.
I want to be a comedian.
I'm feeling nauseous.
And Will's getting lessons from comic D.L. Hughley. An all-in Fresh Prince, NBC Monday.
407 W. Disney.
America, meet the mommies.
Hi, we're the mommies.
We really love our children.
And our husband.
But you live with anybody long enough, they start to irritate you.
Oh, take my husband. He's a well-groomed man, and I really appreciate that. But I don't want to hear those grooming noises. All that clipping and snipping and blowing his nose in the shower without a tissue.
The funny thing is, I don't think I ever irritate my husband.
The mommies. Look for them only on NBC.
Have you ever considered going into teaching? Think about it. Little tiny short people would admire you. You would own many, many pencils. You would also help kids learn to read, or to love science, or have self-respect. You could be the one teacher they'll remember all their lives. The more you know about teaching, the more you know it's a rewarding, important profession. And you get the big desk with little tiny drawers all your own. It's good.
These men are happily married, but they share a secret that could destroy their marriages and kill their wives. Is it a secret your spouse shares? Dateline NBC, Tuesday.
He's the last prisoner of war, America's greatest hero. Witness his amazing triumph over hardship and reuniting with his family. Unsolved Mysteries, NBC Wednesday.
Take a $5,000 a month for a year.
From WNTU-TV South Bend, Michiana's 24-hour news source. This is News Center 16.
Good Good evening, I'm Mark Kelly. It's 41 degrees. Ohio prison officials say inmates have taken hostages and injured seven guards in what they term a full-scale riot at the state prison in Lucasville. The prison houses Ohio's most dangerous convicts. Violent attacks continue in South Africa in the wake of the murder of a popular ANC leader. And the jury has retired after a second day of deliberations in the Rodney King beating trial. More news at 9:30.
Monday is not 10, not 50, not 100, it's night of 1,000 laughs.
Ah.
You get an all-new Fresh Prince, and a second Fresh Prince, absolutely free. One all-new Blossom, and one hilarious man about you.
We may be pushing it.
One away.
There's more.
Order now, you'll receive a special one-hour Seinfeld.
What?
All your favorite comedy hits.
Now how much would you pay?
It's fun.
Shut up!
It's painless. It's got traditional family values.
Joey, you're an idiot.
Night of 1,000 laughs, Monday on NBC. This offer not available in stores.
It's truly the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Always on the price. Always.
NBC Sunday Night Movie will return following these messages.
Remember how it used to be? I was back on this. Something to miss for comedy. An extra cheer to start the night. First day on NBC. Wings is fun in flat. This year's time I'll have a dad. Thursday. Yes. Queen comedy is back.
$1 million for one night. Would you do it? Demi Moore talks about the temptation of the indecent proposal this weekend on ET.
Sunday night at 11 on Channel 16. From WNTU-TV South Bend, Michiana's 24-hour news source. This is News Center 16.
Good evening, I'm Mark Kelly. David Koresh and his followers are still inside their Texas compound 7 weeks after a shootout with federal agents. A South Bend couple plans to take cult members' relief supplies this week. A three-car collision tonight on State Road 19 in Elkhart County sent 6 people to the hospital. And a South Bend woman has lost everything in a fire that destroyed her apartment early this morning. Tricia Sloma has her story. Jack has Masters golf action. And Wendy Howell updates the weather at 10.
Dark, pure silk chocolate.
Who murdered the millionaire?
Everyone is under suspicion.
The brother, the fiancé, or the groom? Murder in the Stables, a new Reasonable Doubt movie, NBC Tuesday.
Are you thinking of buying a gun for protection? How would you feel if your mother, sister, or wife felt the same way? Women and Guns, America Close Up, Monday on NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw.